A public school in Rochester will have more money for after-school music programs. A school in Harrison will have a new library. A fourth grade art class in the South Bronx will have 15 fledgling Picassos. Schools across New York will be able to save their sports programs, and more students in need will receive scholarships to attend religious or private schools. That's the education tax credit. It's about helping kids,